Fundamental property of the universe, and we'd like to figure out what we're made of. And we're made up of neutrinos. They're flying through us all the time.
There are neutrino experiments all around the world that observe neutrinos.
Neutrinos were predicted as a consequence of the conservation of energy.
And could pass through thousands of miles of iron with a small probability of interacting or being stopped.
And could pass through thousands of miles of iron with a small probability of interacting. Stopped.
Named it the neutrino.
Named it the neutrino.
Wolfgang Pauli named it the neutrino, little neutral one. 20 years later, it was detected.
And could pass through thousands of miles of iron with a small probability of interacting. Being stopped.
They just pass right through.
Yes, you can have a neutrino that can travel through 200 Earths stacked on top of each other before it has any probability of hitting anything.
They just pass right through. They just pass right through. They just pass right through.
They pass through thousands of miles of iron.
And they make up everything we see. So understanding even their most basic properties is really key to understanding our universe.
There are neutrino experiments all around the world that observe neutrinos, but they're really hard to detect.
So we'd like to figure out what we're made of. Experiments all around the world that observe neutrinos.
Neutrino experiments all around the world.
Pass through thousands of miles of iron.
They just pass right through.
There are neutrino experiments all around the world. So we'd like to figure out what we're made of.
Through thousands of miles of iron.
Neutrino experiments.
Neutrino experiments. They just pass right through.
Neutrino experiments.
So we'd like to figure out what we're made of.
And we're made up of neutrinos.
So we'd like to figure out what we're made of.
Through thousands of miles of iron.
So we'd like to figure out what we're made of.
And we're made up of neutrinos.
Neutrinos were predicted as a consequence of the conservation of energy.
They just pass right through.